number 17, colon special forces, at your service. Descendant, we have an urgent report on Sharon. Her current position is near the Vulgus Munitions Factory. Thanks to your diversionary tactics, she was able to reach the target safely, but the Vulgus have appeared. This is the sit-rep recorded by Sharon's Seed.
Operating Arcade Tracking Matrix. Kyber retrofective active camouflage detected. Probability of zone infiltration, high. Ironheart excavation site status. Quarantine at the highest level of security. Terminate the descendant on site. Terminate. Terminate.
This cyborg Vulgus, Edelik, is a commando-level model specializing in defense missions. It's armed with arcade tracking functions. And it seems the Vulgus already know about the Ironheart excavation site. I was told that the Ancestor's data was tightly guarded at Kingston. If the Vulgus have gained access to it, however, then this rigorous level of security makes sense. For the moment, Sharon has requested an attack on the repository's core facility to lure the Vulgus commander. Once the Vulgus have vacated the factory, she intends to try and infiltrate it again. Descendant, you and Jeremy are to launch an attack on the repository.
Are you sure this guide can be trusted? Didn't you guys win at Kingston?
Focus on the mission, Jeremy.
Thank you. Descendant, I am at a loss for words. The ancestors' data that the Vulgus obtained in Kingston was formatted in such a way that it could not be fully viewed until all of the data packets were combined. The Vulgus managed to transmit around 90% of the data. Defeating their commander prevented them from transmitting the remaining 10%. But they were able to reconstruct the missing 10% themselves and read all of the data. How was that possible? I need to analyze this. Descendant, you need to continue your search for the Arnhart excavation site. If the Vulgus enter it first, they may destroy the entire site after they find what they want. We must hurry.
How pathetic! A full operation for such a minor target? Guess the Colon Special Forces aren't that special after all. I've sent you a more appropriate mark, so you can show me what you can really do with those highfalutin skills of yours. Get it together, come on!
Sending info on mark. Target, Vulgus Kuiper storage tanks. Descendant, be advised, the storage tanks should not be detonated. The key objective is to disarm security and seize the Kuiper packs stored within. Vulgus used the rare metal Kuiper in a different way from us. Specifically, the way they process it causes massive contamination and contributes to the destruction of the environment in Ingress. Research to restore the environment is underway. To help this, you need to seize the Kuiper from the Vulgus. And if you can keep their commander occupied, even better. All storage tanks disabled. Mission relay terminated. High-value target confirmed. Facility? Vulgus Kuiper Refinery. Descendant, the Kuiper Refinery is a vital resource facility for the Vulgus. However, it is heavily armored. Total destruction is unfeasible. Use the enemy's fuses to disable the generator. That will bring the refinery to a halt. Is carrying fuse parts identified. Wait, our surveillance equipment is picking up enemy comm signals.
Arcade tracking matrix operational. Descendant detected in the area of the Kuiper refinery. Guardian unit power. Highly suitable for facility defense combat. Deployment ready.
Damn. Looks like they're just sending one of their underlings. I was hoping the commander would show up. Application confirmed. One generator remaining. Descendant a high-level Vulcan heading toward the refinery. It's likely to be Carl.
Hey,
Descendant located. Activating quantum Kuiper force field. Initiate elimination of the Descendant. Protect the refinery.
Descendant, this is a dangerous focus. It will be best to eliminate. Show up. But oh well. Thank you, Descendant.
This is Sharon. Nice work with the support. I've managed to shake off their tracking. I'm scouting for intel around the factory. I've relayed the coordinates of the temporary outpost, requesting all units to regroup at the designated location. Officially beginning infiltration operation.
Deactivating active camouflage.
I'm alive, thanks to you. And you even found time to attack the Vulgus Kuiper facility. I've really gotta hand it to you. Oh yeah, how did I manage to get the slip on Etterlich? He retreated as soon as the battle at the mining site was over and headed toward a facility. It looked like he'd planned to do so from the beginning. I wondered what he was up to, but he actually did us a favor in the end. I think the Ironheart excavation site is underneath that facility. A pretty hastily built structure? Check. Multiple security devices guarding the entrance? Check. Commander-level Vulgus disappearing inside? You can see how it all adds up, right? I need to assign missions to all operatives to shut down the facility's multiple security devices. It'll require specific procedures, but I've had experience in dismantling many of these types of devices. Let's move. We need to get in there before the Vulgus can do anything to the excavation site.
I have to admit, not even my RK can penetrate the quantum barrier of these security devices. Those rust buckets have put some thought into this.
Operation status, jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Etterlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus' security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work. High-level Vulgus closing in. Prepare for engagement.
Wait. Authentication sequence used by the Legion of Immortality. You need to collect samples from the Legion in good condition and put them in the supply box. These will be analyzed in Albion, and they'll send us a sequence we can use for security authentication.
Secured. Good job.
That's the Vulgus barracks, which I was assigned to take out. They said if we didn't destroy their base, it would allow them to counterattack. But what a shame. I have no more rounds. Why don't you finish up for me while you're here? It was kind of boring, to be honest. I've destroyed the main passages. You only have to deal with the remaining troops. And hey, Colon Lackey, why don't you go ahead and send the operational relay when you get there as well? Oh, and make sure to credit.
Vulgus reinforcements detected. Internal facilities destroyed by Jerem. Without the advanced attack to reduce their forces, we'd be surrounded by them.
elite forces to resume control.
You're almost there, Descendant. Keep up. You've done it, Descendant. Mission relay terminated. Sending in for a mark. Objective, neutralize the base's power grid. Deactivating the power is the most basic and surefire way to break through a security system. Now that the attack has begun, tech units that protect the generators will start appearing. These units have the fuse parts we need. Use the parts to burn out the generator circuits. This is the last generator. Keep going, Descendant.
Concentrate defensive forces at power facility. Send high-level firepower units. The descendants must be stopped. Execute them.
Power has been deactivated. Security system compromised. Tactical target achieved. Terminating mission relay.
This is Sharon. All Vulga security levels have been successfully deactivated. All units regroup at my position to investigate the Ironheart excavation site.
Regroup? Huh. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I'll sit this one out, Sharon.
What did you say?